We come in here wanting a practical car, but then you dangle this tank in front of me and expect me to walk away. Now, I may be an idiot, but there is one thing I am not, sir, and that, sir, is an idiot.
Wow, if I were a woman, I would press my bare boobs up against glass in public just for the sexual thrill! The sexual thrill!
Especially if they have food, because bar food is so overpriced.
Man, who invited Anne Frank?
How dare you? You don't know me. You have no idea where I come from, where I've been, how long I've been there, what I had to do to get from where I was to where I am now!
Ah! You son of a bitch!
So you're saying she does not have an alibi?
Well, no.
Okay, so we've established she ain't got no alibi. She ugly. She ugly. U-G-L-Y. She ain't got no alibi. She ugly.
Screw off.
M. She's major ugly. O. She's fat and pugly. Oh, my God. No, the cow says moo.